Alright, here is our grouse breasts. We have a cup of sheep's head, mushrooms, with some parsley and chopped garlic. Put that in a pan with some oil. I'm going to cook this for about 5 minutes. Then dredge the grouse breasts in some flour, a little bit of salt and pepper. In the meantime, we have some potatoes, red potatoes, boiling for parsley potatoes. For the parsley potatoes, you need about 6 red potatoes, 4 tablespoons of butter, 2 tablespoons of chopped parsley, and a teaspoon of thyme. You want to shake off the excess after about 5 minutes of cooking your mushrooms. And we want to cook this until it's brown on both sides. For the asparagus, you'll need 1 bunch of asparagus, a couple tablespoons of chopped onion, a half a lemon, some oil and some butter, and some chopped garlic. Okay, after about 20 minutes, or until you can poke the potatoes with a fork, they don't stick, drain the potatoes. And just put them back in the pan and cover, keep warm. We have a half a cup of Marsala cooking wine. Then we're going to add the wine. Then continue cooking until they're no longer pink. Okay, heat up your pan with your oil and butter and add your onion. And cook those for about a minute. Okay, we're gonna add the asparagus. Season with salt and pepper. And we will cover for about 5 minutes or until tender. Alright, we're going to flip these over about halfway through cooking. Boy, I wish you guys could smell this right now. This is absolutely unbelievable. You guys got to try and make this. Just checking on the asparagus, giving a little turnover. Okay, so the grouse is good. We're going to turn that off. And we just open the lid, a little more salt, just a tad more pepper. And we're gonna take our half a lemon, squeeze over that. And you can turn that off right when you're putting the lemon on. We're gonna add some butter. And the parsley and thyme. And add some salt. Alright, we're done with all 3. Time to eat. That is delicious. You guys have got to try this recipe. It's really good, I'm telling you. I need to go shoot more grouse. And I'm not joking. This is the very first shot I've ever shot out of it. And I killed a grouse on the fly.